Zach and Brian, they're doing some things defensively that they haven't done in the past, and it's fun to watch. They're getting a return. I remember Dom and Dave with these guys, all the guys, but especially, you know, we had some points of emphasis that we need to get better at in the spring, and that was one of them. I mean, Zach made that play yesterday as good as you want to see it at the end of the game, and he couldn't have done that a year or so ago.